And it is good. Oh, that's awesome, Kakun. Thanks, man. Velkoz. Mr. Velkoz. That's so cool.
Minions have spawned. Be impatient.
We're gonna start pushing this in a bit. See if I can find Rek'Sai here. Aha. I'm gonna play safe. Rek'Sai is really gangster always, really annoying. Oh, he's not gonna give his blue to his mid laner, huh? God damn it. Velkoz is almost doomed. Oh, he's gonna wanna push his in TP, so I gotta make sure this wave doesn't hit my tower. He's only gonna TP here. Just gonna time it early. There it is. You know, don't really want to be fighting a few Bardas here also. I'm gonna play safe, I have no summoners. Bard is also missing.
This is a fine game.
Did I die from that? Oh my god, I mean, it's fucking close. Holy shit, I was one creep off level 6. If I was level 6, I could ulti his ulti and cancel it. Now we're both low, buddy. But yeah, I need my ulti to counter his. Because then I can stop the ulti, but if my ulti's down, he can just get the full duration on me. Kind of screws me. Oh, he flashed. 10:55. Oh, missed that one. What is this voice comes up in the game? Dennis told me it was like some unreleased champion or something. Alright, on next wave I'll have my ult. This way I'm just gonna be playing safe so I don't get ulted by Vel'Koz. He still has no flash, so. I had his back just in case. This is very exciting. An enemy has been slain. I kind of want to use my ulti to chunk him, but then he can use his ulti to chunk me afterwards for free. I guess this is just a farm lane. I need to stop trying to harass him and just farm it out. Really? He doesn't have flash out. I have Morello's in base. He probably does too though, at least really soon. His TP is up. Yeah, I'll save it this wave. He's gonna think I'm in base, so he's gonna push this as hard as he can, and then I'll catch it under tower. Oh, I don't wanna go for a gank. Just gonna catch this one and then base. How's the other lane's doing? Top's doing super well. Bottom's not doing that well. Bot is getting dove. I don't really think I can help those guys. Oh, it's just the Riss for first tower. Oh, we get it. What the hell? Tompkins! Too good. What? Oh, he's buying banner, dude. See if I can pressure him up against this corner. Nah. Why is he buying banner? Everyone is timing the mid flash. 1740 mid flash. 1740 mid flash. Oh shit. Holy crap. I was tunneling really hard there. I didn't see Rumble. Actually, I think this pink just didn't spot him. It doesn't show this exit here. He got his banner, man. I'm pretty sure I played against this guy last time I was in Korea too. He had TP and he rushed banner for a side of Monvilakaz. I guess he's still doing it. I should take this off the map because they're gonna be invading our jungle now. This is basically their camp as soon as they start invading. Oh, get out! Goodbye, friend. Maybe not. At least he's buying a lot of time. Oh, no, they're going straight mid. Oh, we have good wave clear with Graves, Orianna. Our Jinx has kind of screwed this game. Look at this banner command. So sick. This lane is so boring, it's just a farm off. I'm pretty sure I outscale, so not really that bad if I just farm it out, but still a bit boring. Oh! Oh, you're crazy. Oh, they actually played that really well, but doesn't really matter a whole lot. Thank you. Oh my god, goodbye. He closed so much distance there. He was like here to here in a few seconds. It's pink there. Oh shit. You wanted me to go with him, I think? I did not realize. Well, I have Rylite now, I just need my summoners, and then I'll be pretty strong. They can't really get away from me if I have Ghost and Rylite. I do need to upgrade my boots soon, though. Yes, flash. Oh, the flash just came up. He dead? Is he dead? Oh, maybe not. Rumble's behind. Wow. Oh, Grease missed ulti. Yeah, that's like the only way he could have lived. I can't kill this banner minion, it's too strong. Minion too strong. It's too blue. $22.50. We can get these Targons. What are you playing for? Maybe Dragon? Oh, defending our top tower. Oh, did Vel'Koz his TP somewhere? Probably not. Don't know where he would have TP'd. Don't even know why he has TP. TP doesn't really make sense on Vel'Koz. I'm gonna get my boots before this fight. It's gonna be pretty important for like running out of Rumble ulti, dodging Bard ulti. I mean, doing damage. Pretty useful. Seconds on TP. They used. Holy crap. Wait, what? Oh, he got sniped. Holy moly, Martin. Azreal, dude, what? We got top tier too, not the end of the world, but I think Ezreal just like killed our whole team right there. Including me almost. No way. Okay. Enemy Ezreal is OP. What is this AD? Oh my god, flaming or Jinx. What is his AD, man? I agree, but I didn't want to be so mean about it. No way. Sadness. Oh, what the? He even predicted my ulti, or my dodging pattern. He's too fast with Triforce for my ulti to hit him. Because he gets the speed up from the phage component. Maybe I see just sombrero him. Maybe that's the only way. We need to defend top. I don't know if we can go for mid tower, man. We have no minions. I think we just let that tower go. We have to defend 2-2 though if they keep going. Your turret has been destroyed. Yeah, let's defend. Let's go. Ezreal! Look at him, look at him. Oh no. Oh, they didn't kill that Echo. He's too tanky. Not a very good position for me to be like in the jungle. Better to be out in the open. Oh. Please. Someone die. Look, how's that flash it? Yeah, he does. Oh my god, no way. That Graves ult. Oh, Ezreal has Hex Shrinker, that's why he lived. Once I get Void, I'll be able to kill them, I guess. This is very exciting. Yeah, what is this giant slayer for? Winding. Yeah. I can solo. I don't know what the items are called in Korean. Probably not called voice staff, but I don't know if they understand what voice staff is. What you want, Googer? What you want, Googer? How can I do this? What? Oh my fucking god, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. I was clicking within the circle, though, the entire time. I swear to god, I was clicking within the circle. Oh, maybe we can kill him. This looks like a pretty good fight. Even though I'm low. Maybe I'll back. Cool. Coming back. Oh, there's a dragon soon. No, Mako, careful. Careful. We can fight for this dragon. Oh no, this is bad stuff. Maybe if we can take a turret for it. Take the portal, take the portal. I think you could have taken the portal there. Oh nice, you got a trade kill. Go, go, go. Get me out. No, this Ezreal is too good. He's crazy! Look at him! Oh my god, my shield literally just... What?! Oh, Rexha ulted back. ML causes TP! Oh my god, this echo is so good. Oh, I didn't expect all of those guys to be back. I guess we've just been juking it up for way too long. Thank god Vel'Koz is absolutely useless. Oh shit. Who is it? Oh really? Damn, I feels like Ori really sucks against Ezreal. He's like outranging me, and he has a lot of mobility, so I can never use my ulti on him. And now he also has Amar on his build path, so just feels like I'll never be able to touch Ezreal. I guess we also have no other CC in the comp, so the only CC that we have is Echo Stun, but. Echo Sun is so hard to land. Oh. Yeah, Jinx is bot, so... I wonder if this Jinx is an ended player. He is 0-7 after all. Wait, what? What? The hell? Okay. Grace still out there. 1v9 carrying Ezreal. We get Dragon and maybe they're blue from this. That'd be great. Nice. Good stuff. Delaying their Baron by like 2 minutes of pushing. Oh! This is it! That's it. That's it. With the team play. Did he reset? Ah, okay. Go multi. I need some help here. Holy crap, he's going deep. Oh my god, thank god for Tom Gunch. My speed. Damn, death cap is so expensive. Mid no flash? Okay. This Bard is super tanky actually, I shouldn't even be trying to like assassinate him like that. Sometimes Bards are really squishy, but this guy is so fed. Never mind, fuck that tower. Solo. Kinda want the farm though. No, oh, I can't ping Deathcap. She needs 200. Oh! Coming! Oh my god, Echo's OP! No, come to us! And damn it. They have no wave here, so they're not really gonna accomplish anything. Oh, they're gonna go bot. I kind of want Echo to group, but on the other hand, the only reason Echo's so strong is because he's been splitting and getting a ton of farm. Nice.
Winding.
Oh, Jinx has 4 items now. She's massive. They're gonna be on it, we gotta go. We need your TP. Alright, she's up. Ah, oh, fuck, we have to defend. I didn't know I dodged that. Oh, I just flashed it. Ah, this game is such a struggle. Max looks so sleepy. Why are they running? Oh, they're on it. Oh, look at the Ezreal. Lol. This game is so close. Go, Jinx, go! Oh. Kill them! Kill them, Jinx! Just go, don't be scared! I'm pretty sure she can just kill them all. She's actually so strong. She has almost 6 items. She has Orianna's shield. She has Baron Bow. This is the Elder Dragon, no ban. The Elder Dragon will be on 30 seconds. This is very exciting. Oh wait, I don't think I should do that. My flash is in 1 minute. Maybe if I catch Tub I get Ludens. Maybe I should be buying Zhonya's instead of Ludens. It's definitely safer. Ludens is a bigger payoff though. Oh no 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 no, not a good time to get engaged on. Thank god we had time catch, this game would be over already I think. The amount of times he saved my life. Pretty insane. Nice. Oh, kill him Jinx, kill him! Really? Sure you can't just kill him in like 3 hits? If I speed you. Right here. Go, 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 go! You are fine, my little darling. Item. Oh, we're fighting? I mean, here if you guys want to fight. I'm just getting a little bit bored. Get Rek'Sai. Jungler dead? Oh yeah, we did kill their jungler. Chase him, chase him, chase him. I guess we can reset. I think he's fine. Oh, I got him chunked. Go Jinx. Oh my god, I should have won the game. I'm gonna go defend this stuff. I just need to cancel this guy's back. Rek'Sai staying? Oh, he's starting the game. This game was so long.